of the Pocoset tribe. Warrior, chiefest, couldn't let him ride. The English pilgrims, Puritans tried to kill her brother-in-law. He died mysteriously. How could this be? Unless the English extended their killing spree. This belief led to a hatred towards whites, the ones who dominated her life. During the Great War of the Northeast, she united the fight, joined forces with the great Wampanoag sachem chief. This brother's name is Philip, and since the whites didn't get it far as tribal living, the brother became King Philip to them. His war, as they saw, documented, put it together, bringing the raw. Blessed be the fighters learning, y'all, for sure. We go, ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get the pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get that pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get the pale face. Ay-ya, ay-ya, ay-ya. Every ay-ya, ay-ya, known for her beauty and diplomatic skills. She was bout it, wet time on some real self-preservation for the red nation. Ever the fighter against the whites hating. Mad powerful and regal sachem, did what she had to, though her people was fading. At the height of her tenure, she commanded some 300 warriors. Glorious, worth the times. The Plymouth colonists were hunting her like some wild beasts on the predator grind. Fortunately, they had success evading the enemy, but not his stress. During one escape down a far river, Weetamoo lost her footing and drowned. The pilgrims promptly cut off her head and displayed it on a pike in the local town of Taunton, just to taunt them. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get the pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get that pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get the pale face. Ay-ya, ay-ya, ay-ya. Ay-ya, ay-ya, ay-ya. It's sad but true, these trail of tears over the years must be told and not frozen in the annals of time. So peep the rhymes, Joe. Something similar happened to Chief Black Hawk, though. They use his head as a logo. Chicago sports teams, man, they ice cold. Numb to others' feelings and no respect. That's why they still have meetings about Chief Alliance Weck. And what about the brave Seminoles and such? Me personally think it's much too much. These humans need to be on extinct watch instead of entertainment during the halftime clock. Yo, devils don't stop, devils don't quit until the whole world's blown to bits. That's my two cents. Shorty, keep your eyes on the prize. Prize meaning life without the wicked haters from that evil living. Music here to break down the system. Peace to Weetamoo and all powerful women. Yo, it goes, ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get the pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get that pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get the pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get the pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya. Get the pale face, get that pale face. Ay-ya, ay-ya, ay-ya. Get the pale face, get the pale face. Ay-ya, 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 ay-ya.